Actually, all the lawmakers, political associates and family members of the deceased could not hold back tears as brilliant speakers eulogized the virtues of the slain lawmaker. The Deputy Speaker, Musa Abdul Rasiu, Honorable Solomon Ajanaku, and a chieftain of the Labour Party in the state, Kazim Adedeji, said Honorable Gideon Aremu was a bridge builder and an advocate of due process who demonstrated true patriotism and nationalism.
He had died, but he can never be forgotten in this other chamber. In the next world, we will repay everything you have done for us. I know you are in a better place now. Find your happiness. Rest in peace.
With your death, Gideon, that dream is not going to come true again. You possess a rare value, typical of a military man, which you truly were. You intelligently contributed to debates on the floor of this house in manners reflective of your very rich academic dexterity.
His truth is brutal murder is a further testimony to the ascendance of the base values in our society, or what a people will continually decimate the best of the species while bringing the worst.
Speaker of the House, Michael Adeyemo, described the late lawmaker as promising and dedicated lawmaker who contributed meaningfully to the emergence of quality bills.
Whoever thinks that to slay his life will give him joy, we are saying this morning, as from this moment, the blessing shall never know this.
In his remarks at the session, the Deputy Governor of the state, Moses Adeyemo, said there is the need for the people of the state to have a rethink.
What is really happening to your state? Let us change our mindset. Those who are doing this, they should know that by the word of the Bible, says that whoever gives by a person will never have rest in life.
The session was then adjourned while dignitaries filed past the casket of the late lawmaker before his remains were moved to his hometown in Igboho in Orelokwe local government area of Oyo State for other obsequies and final interment.